born here, and then I moved to Australia when I was around 3 or 4. So I come back once every year or two. A reason why I feel like such a big connection to the island is because I can speak the language. You know, being brought up in two different places and like being able to understand the different cultures and the people, like it just feels like home. I remember like going to the Puntalun, which is in General Luna, and swimming every day with my cousins, or going out to the islands and having picnics, like since I was super young. That's just what I remember doing. Buying pandi cocos, buying mango, pretty much what we've grown up doing. I surfed here for the first time, and I surfed out at Cloud 9 because Dad's always loved surfing, and he's, you know, he's been surfing since forever. I think it's really cool being brought up in two places. Like Byron is amazing for surfing, and then being brought up here as well. You can go to the beach at any time. It'll take you like 5 seconds to get there. So like you're born into it. Everyone's fishing or everyone's swimming. Everyone's like doing something in the water. On the island, I'm never bored. I've always got something to do. My mum is one of 11 children, and we have a very, very, very large family. Like, I can't even count them. We've got a lot. My mum Ella, Rosinda, Hilda, Unsing, Yuk Yuk, Matulgas, Dodong, Lisa, Liesel, Erlina, Titing. Yeah, there, 11. They're all situated around General Luna, around Katangna, and around the island. But I feel like everyone here is like family, just because everyone's so close. I love Siargao so much. I love the Philippines, I love it here. And means being able to do what I love, being able to see the people I love, being able to be in a place I love. Home means a lot to me. All my family and my friends are here, and well, family is everything to me. That's what makes it so homely.